from the corner. Seabree scores from distance, and we're tied at three. Wrap around Seabree. Perry pops. He's got the three.
Technique's
offensive
rebounding.
Board there, Seabree. His reverse is home. And a steal. Thompson ended up with it after Oliver poked it free, lays it home. He's one of the few newcomer freshmen. He finds Grant Slotin, who hits from the three. Thompson took it. Deontay Wood lays it in. Thompson wide open, makes Truett McConnell pay. Offensive board by Slotin, he'll lay it in. He's a first round NBA draft pick with Eric Oliver finishing. Let's see if this will be one of those plays. It is, that's a steal. All sorts of numbers. Throwing it for Perry. Oliver, floating it up, floating it through. Oliver takes it all the way, lays it in. Perry's open. That three knocked down. Scores with 12 points. Grant Strong connects. He's leading Truett McConnell in scoring. Perry's open, on target. It's March. Perry forced to fire, drains the three. Flat thought about it. Dumped down, Lawyers Ramsey.
Back to the basketball game. Good shot.
It's Grant Strong. Slotin will end up getting it back. Floating it up through and a foul. Quietly a 7-0 Truett McConnell run. Pegs though. Pegs wants it. Doesn't get it, but Bea does. Each your players, probably not the, like a well-timed kick ball. It's a slam by Bea. Jalen Staten into the game for Tennessee Tech. Strong gets it to go. Staten winds up. Pegs with a chance, that'll go through.